These are 5 and 10 gallon barrels that are actually made in Hot Springs, Arkansas. And there's a little cooperage down there that's been there for over 100 years making barrels. And they only make small barrels. They don't make 53 or 55 gallon or anything bigger. The biggest it usually goes about 30 gallons. We use the auger that's back there to take it from the bottom of the mill to the top of the cooker. So we add water in the cooker and we put the grains in. The motor on top stirs it up. We heat it up, we cook it, and it breaks down our starches, the sugars. After we're done cooking, which takes about 5 hours, we pump it from the bottom of the cooker, using this pump over here, to the fermenter. So these are fermentation tanks. These are 250 gallon fermentation tanks. Basically, the process works because alcohol boils at a lower temperature than water. So alcohol boils at 172, water boils at 212, a mixture of the two boils somewhere in between. So as you begin to heat it up, the alcohol comes off first, it rises through the column, comes out the condenser, comes here to the receiving tank, where we watch it and see how it grows, and this is where we make our cuts. That, it fills it up, take it out.